Johnston County closing two of its offices to the public because of the coronavirus. The County Emergency Services Administrative Office will be closed until next Monday due to staff quarantines. Now, the offices need to be cleaned and sanitized. And the County Tax Collections Office will also be closed until next Monday. This is due to a staffing shortage caused by the COVID-19 quarantines. People can still make tax payments by phone, online, or by mail.
Wake County has identified